When Dad told me I could live forever, I was pretty little. He gave me this key, told me it unlocked the door to immortality, and then he got run over. Getting a stray dog out the road. Watched it. The next day, I got Daddy's blue jeans too. His blood turned brown long ago, but the earth's still red here on the knees, and diesel. He could never wash that out. When I forget what he looked like, I smell that smell, and it stings me like a nettle. This is what I have of him, and the gold key, with these words of an ancient Persian poet etched into it. And this, too, shall pass away. But unlike all civilizations and their armies, those words did not pass away. Art remains. It's why I wrote, to live forever. And so today, when everything does pass away, even these words, all words, even the memory of my father, I smell the diesel in his jeans. How my dad would have loved Paul. He would have made a great father too. Today, people pray, but Paul and I, we go. Go search for a place where this key will not be lost with us. And we laugh for the last time. Humor made us human. And art was supposed to let us live on and on and on. And both will be gone and gone and gone. In about an hour.
Thank you. set this mother free.
Diesel on your blue jeans.